What is this? Hey, what is this? Are you crazy? You must be anxious to die.
In that case, we'll oblige you. That's for sure.
Let's fix him.
These four guys, they were good. The Tung Fong Clan's top fighters. Who could have killed him?
Look at this. Some kind of sacred weapon.
Better get moving. And keep a close watch. I mean, wouldn't want this to happen to us. Let's go.
Let's mount up! Come on!
Very cheap, man. Very, very cheap.
Call yourself a man picking on some poor kid? Well, try me. Well, now. So you're looking for me.
My boss. God, he's been killed.
Who did it?
A sacred weapon.
Lordship, it's all here. And all correct. There's bad news. Four of our men have been killed. That was the weapon used.
Place everything's under control, including the casino, too.
Your Lordship, the chief of the Sing Tang was framed. Couldn't help him. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Well, in my area, everything is doing fine.
Hong Yin, Lu Li.
Sir!
This sacred weapon guy's pretty smart. As yet, we've no clues on him.
It seems that he wants to kill the whole Tung Fong clan.
I just wonder what his reasons are.
No one's got any ideas.
Well, pass the word out. Everybody's got to be careful.
Mm. We better hurry to Pai Fong Tung.
Thank you.
What is it?
There's some young guy. I think he's crazy.
You mean he's betting high?
I don't mean that, but still, he seems strange.
And what if he is?
Listen, I think...
Just watch him. Place your bets! The more you bet, the more you win.
Place your bets now. Come on.
Place your bets. Get your money on the table.
Put your money down.
Over here.
Put your money on the table.
Down. Place your bets, gentlemen.
That's right.
Step right up. 3.6. That makes 13. That makes 13. We pay on big. Ready?
Wait. Just hold it there. I just want to think. All right. Let's go then.
I'm sorry, folks. Right now, we have to close the place down for the night. Got some private business. But please do come again. Thank you very much. I'm sorry, sir.
No. You can't do this. I've lost a lot of money, and I want the chance to win it back. You can't simply close down when you like. I'm not leaving.
I'm so sorry. Just how much did you lose?
Me? 2,000.
Give it him.
What? Hey, well, take it. Hurry. Well, get along then, you.
Well now, friend, and how much did you lose?
You couldn't pay.
You keep your mouth shut. I warn you. All right. Are you waiting to be paid off, then?
Just leaving a tip for you.
Well, it seems this so-called miracle man has come down here.
Maybe it's him, that guy just now.
Don't think so. I'm sure he'd never be quite so obvious.
But still.
Now look, he got his nickname, Miracle Man, by being clever. He can disappear like a ghost.
Well then?
When we leave the casino, then he'll make his move. So then, we can be quite ready for him. And this time, his sacred weapons won't save his skin. Why are you here?
Good. I was just here to see you. I worked it out again. I lost more than 2,000. 5,000 I lost.
I see. That's 3,000 more.
Right.
All right. Miss Nan, they're here.
Thank you.
Well, I'm pleased to meet the Miracle Man. We both want the same thing. You want the Tung Fong, and so do I. I think this belongs to you. Your sacred weapon. Sorry, I just borrowed it. It was funny, the way they got scared as soon as they all saw it.
Huh? Miracle Man? Hey, dummy, what's this miracle? Dummy?
Dummy? So he's dumb.
What's good? What's right? And what is wrong? Who can say? He saved my life. When I was so desperately hungry, he gave me food. And when I needed a place to stay, he gave me that, too. He helped me in every way. And he brought me up. In this place, he taught me kung fu. How to kill. Through him, I've had a good life here. Can he be so bad? All the others just stared at me when I was starving to death. Nobody tried to help me. So who's good? And who's bad? I don't know.
Come on, fellas. Put your shivers. Come on, come on. Put your money down.
Are you
come
right
now?
Are you
come
right?
On.
of a bitch. What you doing here?
I'm gambling.
You're gambling? Now don't try and kid me. Go on, get out.
Oh, you'll make me?
You bet I'll break your head.
Look at this. She hits me. You see? She's scared of losing. She'll do the same to you if you win.
Get out.
And why? Why can't I gamble? I'm not going. Hey there, listen. Please show me. Your fan that can kill people.
Well, now, sir, what are you betting?
He bet your life.
It's you.
Clan. Well, this time, it won't be so easy.
Thank you.
now. I guess you're going to kill me. He spared me. He spared me. Why me? Just me. I touched him. I touched his heart. I touched his heart.
Miracle Man. Although the Tung Fong did commit crimes, you're just butchering him now for no reason. Let me make a suggestion. Leave him to me. I can handle him. And you? You can leave now. Or else, you're gonna be blamed.
But still, after all, they're human. Tell me something. When you kill them, do you feel sorry? I say something wrong? Hey, teach me to fight. When I've learned it, then I can help you. I won't kill them. I'll just beat them until they act good. Miracle Man, so you can smile.
Hey, boss.
Miracle Man has killed Chief Fang.
Thank you.
Miracle Man! We've got trouble! Hurry! Come on, quick! Come on! Somebody's been killed! Hurry!
Thank you very much. Please, don't kill me. It wasn't my fault. They forced me. I promise, I won't come near you again. And I'll leave here. I'll turn over a new leaf. Oh, please. Please, sir. I beg you. Have mercy, sir. Please.
Miracle Man, he says he'll leave. So let him go.
I swear. I'll go straight. I promise.
Miracle Man, isn't that what you want? Stop them being bad?
Brother, I beg you. Please, please.
Go. Go.
Yes, yes, yes.
Miracle Man, you're nice.
Hey, boss. I got him placed.
Do tell me.
Well, now, he lives in Chuli Pei. Hey, boss, give me a chance, huh?
You know the clan rules.
Nobody is allowed a second chance here.
Give me a chance, boss. Hey, boss, please don't let them do it, please.
Hung Yin, Lu Li. You go and fix, Miracle Man.
He's coming. You mustn't go.
Miracle Man won't kill the innocent. It's me that he's after. I must go. Or else the others may be hurt too.
But up to now, he's destroyed three big gangs. You fight him and you'll die.
Once I joined the Tung Fong clan, I committed myself. I have to fight. It's my destiny. I'm sorry about this. I've given you a real bad life.
You're wrong. I've had a good life. And I want to stay with you.
If I die, you try and get out of here. And if you make it, get yourself a good, steady man.
No. Listen. Let's both go. You know that I'd do anything for you. And I mean that. Don't go. I beg you. I guess you must be surprised to see a woman here. Well, I am the wife of a Tung Fong chieftain. His name is Lu Yi. I beg you to spare him. I beg you. Please don't kill him.
You. Thank you.
guy here?
Useless fool.
So Lou didn't lie. He does live here.
All right, so we'll wait at Sheepo. Hey, you! Hey, you! You're a miracle man.
All this time, and you don't know who Miracle Man is. Man. The governor sent me to clean up this place. But I failed, though, so you'll have to finish the job. So the people could live in peace.
This is what they call fate.